Hi, I'm Josh, a product manager for Chrome OS. I'm going to walk you through how to use your Chrome device and some of the recent updates and features to the Chrome operating system. Chrome devices are designed to boot in seconds, and they're shareable. Log into your own account for a totally personalized experience, or let friends and family log into their own accounts to get their own experience. For a quick loan, you can let someone browse in guest mode. Once you're logged in, your apps, extensions, and everything else are ready to use. In addition, customizable settings allow you to choose from a number of different background images. With a Chrome device, it's easy to connect to a Wi-Fi network. Some models also come with built-in 3G, so you can surf the web from just about everywhere. Your Chrome device comes with many apps as well as Google Drive and all the power of the cloud built in. Through the Chrome Web Store, you can also install thousands of apps, many of them free, on your device to help you work, play, and listen to music. Just click the app you want, and within seconds, it's there. You can also play great new games, or with the Chromebook, use the built-in webcam to hang out with one, two, or even nine of your friends at the same time. Many apps work offline, so even when you're not connected, you can still keep getting stuff done. To get to your favorite apps as quickly as possible, you can pin them directly in the launcher. You can have as many different apps or windows open at one time, and you can use two apps side by side, easily arranging them on the desktop. From the apps list, you can also access stuff in your file manager, from a USB key, or from many external hard drives. Plug in your camera, edit photos, and then upload them to the cloud, sharing the final shots with everyone. Want to share the photos in person instead? Print out a few of your favorites using Google Cloud Print. Tabs open on your Chrome browser can also be synced with your Android phone and tablet, so you can pick things up right where you left off. But my favorite thing about Chrome devices is that they're designed to improve over time. Your Chrome device will update automatically, so you always have the latest stuff. To learn more, visit google.com/chromebook. Thanks for watching.